The next stage of the Eastern Conference playoff battle begins here. Game one of the conference semifinals. Both these teams have survived and moved one step closer to the title. With Steve Kerr and Clark Miller, this is Kevin Hart. All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. So for Toronto right now, Lowry and DeRozan, they're the backcourt. Ross and Johnson, they're the forwards. And it's Serafin in at the five down low. DeRozan's shot is good.
Could be the first of many mid-range jump shots we see from him today.
And it's the Cavaliers with the ball. Prince outside, fires for three, and it's Toronto with the rebound. And here is Ross. No good on the three.
You know, even against defense as tight as that, you expect him to bury those.
I don't know. I mean, we've seen him hit those in the past, but like you said, the defender was on him like glue. It would have been quite a bucket.
Now here's Ross. Lowry with the ball. Guarded now by Irving. DeRozan with a screen for Lowry. And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. They're going to Lowry.
Nice work to get inside and draw the foul.
Yeah, it's obvious. The defense not going to allow many easy layups. It'll make you earn it from the line.
The Raptors shooting that first shot from the stripe in this game. The first.
Oh my God, I just got it.
And so he hits both.
Oh my God, I just got it.
And now just over a minute played here in the first. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Prince's shot is good.
Hasn't been able to get it going offensively. It's been a slow start for him.
On defense, Cleveland. Outside Lowry to the inside. It's tipped and stolen by LeBron. Smith kicks to Prince. Here's Irving, drilled from 11 feet out. Irving's got his first bucket of the night.
He's such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Lowry kicks to Ross. Here's the screen. And Prince comes to help. On the wing, Johnson. The three. Good on the shot. Johnson's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
And a lot of times, his first quarter seems to dictate how big of a role he plays later on. And he's off to a good start.
Prince outside. Another three for Cleveland.
Incredible. It took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Let's keep this thing going, guys. I love seeing a three-point battle like this.
Now here's DeRozan. Kicks to Ross. On the wing, Johnson. From 17 feet out. No good off the front iron.
Major defensive lapse right there. And he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Lowry with the ball. Guarded now by Irving. And T is going to pick up a foul. That's his first foul. Here's Lowry. Great D that time from Irving.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Well, this quarter has gone awfully well for him. It seems like every chance he's gotten, he's pretty much converted.
And stolen by Love. And, oh, here we go. Prince has got it. The fast break chance. And it's slammed in by Smith.
That's how you make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered. Floor is open. Take care of business.
Yeah, that's right. So you push it. It's the best opportunity for points on the break. This lead, I think, is headed north.
Lowry gets to DeRozan. And again, no good by Toronto. And here are the Cavaliers. They're on a 12-3 run. Here's Prince. No good on the triple. Raptors trail by five. Lowry with the ball. He's picked up by Irving. Pass to Serafin. Prince with the defensive effort. Cleveland's gone 2-5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. Good, and the assist goes to James. And that's now 10 points for Prince.
Fantastic pass. He turned that one into a pretty easy basket for his teammate.
Back to Lowry. Raptors moving the ball around. Passes it to Ross. Beyond the arc. The shot by Lowry, no good. Cleveland leading by 7. Here's Prince. Cashes in for a double-digit lead. Prince has got 13.
The shooting percentage is really solid so far, fellas. Good start to this game for them.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Cavaliers. A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. The two stars, LeBron and Love, at the three and the four. Kyrie Irving is out there with Smith. And it's Prince in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the five for Cleveland right now. Raptors trail by 11. Lowry with the ball. Pass to Johnson. Outside Williams. The wide-open look here for DeRozan. And again, no good by Toronto.
And they needed that hoop to try to stop this run.
They just seem to keep coming up empty. They've got to slow it down and get a good shot.
Jacks up a three. It's rebounded by Serafin. Toronto, they've gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Tipped away. Williams kicks to Johnson. Johnson right side. That is good. Johnson's got his second bucket of the night.
Now he's one of the best in the league when it comes to executing that lead pass.
In the corner, Smith with it. Back to Prince. Shot from 16. And the Cavaliers get another bucket right there.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
After his trail by 11. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Here's Serafin, and there's the call by the official. They'll count the basket here, following the goaltending call.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Cleveland leading by 9. Prince dishes to James. Back to Prince. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. And that's 17 points for Prince.
Well, there you go. Continue to give up open jump shots. You're not going to get back into this game.
Smith the pass to Prince. No good. Good D by Williams.
In the first quarter, he was killing them from outside. But he can't get it going here.
Lowry against Irving. And DeRozan kicks to Lowry. Johnson with a screen on Irving. Shot clock at 5. Here's Lowry. Shot is no good. And Cleveland will come the other way. It's tipped. Here's Prince. And the powerful one-handed slam.
Tell you what, he can do a lot more damage to that rim than that when he wants to.
And you know, Clark, with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Me too.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage anyway. It's only with one hand, but he threw it down pretty hard.
Now here's Williams. Lowry dishes to DeRozan. From 10 feet out. And again, no good by Toronto.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but in the rebounding department too, Clark.
Yeah, it's been a really gritty performance. They'll have some bruises to show for it, but that's the way it should be. You should feel that you've competed when you do that work inside.
And the Raptors make some changes. Patterson comes in for Kevin Serafin.
You dip, you then flip, you then dance to. You need to subscribe, get your issue, baby, come on.
We've got 1:28 left to play here in the second quarter. And DeRozan kicks to Patterson. The feed now to Johnson. And he dunks it down.
Well, the big fella showing us a little explosiveness for a change.
Well, maybe Clarkie's working on his dunk skills because he looked perfectly at home right there.
Now, sometimes he can climb those, so glad to see him get that one down.
Here's LeBron, and the Cavaliers getting another bucket right there.
Well, it's kind of been the story here today, hasn't it, Clark?
Raptors trail by 16. The dish to DeRozan. He feeds it to Patterson, and stolen by Love. An even three-on-three break. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
It's been a big game for Prince. 22 points, and he's hit four from beyond the arc. A weapon with those three-point shots.
Yeah, you said it. I mean, he is using the long-range jumper to deadly effect.
A different look now for Cleveland. Mozgov, he's checked in for Love. Miller comes in for J.R. Smith. And Brooks subbed in for Kyrie Irving. Terrence Ross is checked in for the Raptors. Donald Sloan comes in for Kyle Lowry. And then Johnson with the dunk.
The defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, the D pretty much went brain neutral on that one, Clark. Wouldn't you?
Sir.
I like that phrase. Yeah, I don't use that phrase very often, but to me, that's what happened. He shifted the brain into neutral.
That was embarrassing.
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Feeds it to Ross. Addison setting the pick for Ross. There's the triple. Vasquez can't get it to go.
Well, with that much space off the pick, you've got to drop that in.
Yeah, you got to make that one. I mean, that's a high-quality shot you should make 9 out of 10 times.
Absolutely on fire from beyond the arc.
Yeah, that's where he's getting his points.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Cleveland ahead, running away with it. And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Kevin, we just witnessed what was an amazing offensive display from this guy in the first half. Where did that scoring explosion come from?
I don't really know. To be honest, I was just looking for chances to get my shot off, and I just happened to find him over.
How does it feel? Yes, sir. You don't know me. I'm Paul Howard.
Okay, fellas. Way to come out with a real sense of urgency. Rising to the occasion. I like what I'm seeing. On offense, we couldn't have been better.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. Really an incredible game from team.
Boy, you wonder how long he can continue to shoot the three ball as well as he has to this point. He's been lights out.
Steve, you know that as well as anyone, being the shooter you were. Sometimes you have those nights where the bucket looks 3 feet wide.
And on the floor for Dwayne Casey, starting the second half. Lowry and DeRozan there at the backboard. Ross and Johnson there at the forwards. And it's Serafin in at the front. And Doris Burke has a report for us from the sideline.
Hey, guys. He, in their last game against the Heat, was simply terrific. He finished with 36 points and was his usual self on the glass, grabbing just about any missed shot that came off the rim. Absolutely incredible numbers from him in a monstrous game.
Great job, Doris. Thank you, guys. It's going to be very interesting to see if he can stay in a role like that tonight.
I agree with you there. I mean, he obviously hit on something that brought out the best in him. You can be sure he's going to take the exact same approach.
Definitely. And as confident a player as he already was, now he's got to be feeling absolutely unstoppable.
Takes the three. It's good. The assist that time from Smith. 33 points for Prince.
That's been a great day for him. Remember, he gave him a huge performance their last time out as well.
The drive by Lowry. 90 seconds now into the second half. Johnson, wide open, he fires. Puts up the baby hook. That misses off the backboard.
Good percentage shot, though. That's one they'll take any day of the week.
Prince outside. From deep three-point range, offensive rebound. He dishes it to LeBron. Cleveland moving the ball around over Johnson, and that's Prince. That time on the assist by Irving. 35 points for Prince.
They don't need much of anything else the way he's scoring the ball out there.
Let's take this chance.